Idaho Vandals head coach Rob Akey was relieved of his duties this afternoon, his termination effective immediately. Akey's firing comes on the heels of Idaho's 70-28 loss to Louisiana Tech yesterday. Akey coached 70 games for the Vandals over the last 5.5 years and was just 20-50 in that time. Under the rules of the extension he signed in 2010, the coach will still collect his base salary until 2014 or until he finds new employment. His annual salary is nearly $166,000. Offensive coordinator Jason Gesser will serve as interim head coach until Idaho finds a replacement. Athletic director Rob Spear released a statement this afternoon in which he explained the decision to let Akey go. He said, quote, "It is important to make this move now so we can immediately begin the process of hiring a new coach for the 2013 season. We appreciate Coach Akey's enthusiasm and dedication to the University of Idaho, but this is the right move at this time." The Twitter support for Coach Akey was overwhelming following the news of his termination from players, fans, and family members. Rob Akey's son Jack tweeted, quote, "I wish I could stop crying." Tight end Taylor Elmo said, quote, "Akey was the glue that held us together. I can say as a team, we played for him, not even for ourselves. We love Akey. We need Akey. Hashtag Akey Army." Quarterback Dominique Blackman felt some personal responsibility for the firing, tweeting, "I didn't make enough plays for coach, man." Former QB Nathan Enderle shared his thoughts as well, wishing nothing but the best for Coach Akey, great coach and mentor who truly cared for his players. Still a lot of coaching left in him, I hope. If you have a thought you'd like to share on the firing of Rob Akey, feel free to join the discussion on our Facebook page.